run a thermographic analysis of our shields. It revealed multiple stress points. They believe they're the result of alien attempts to infiltrate our vessels.
Each time a fissure opens within a meter of our shields, it weakens them by 0.3%.
At the present rate, we have less than 2 days to mount a defense.
According to your bioscans, the aliens can survive in our realm for only several seconds.
They're like fish out of water, but they can do a lot of damage in those seconds.
Nevertheless, it is a tactical weakness. Perhaps we can exploit it.
What have you got in mind?
If we can show them we have the ability to hold them here, they'll think twice before launching another attack.
Well, the question is, how do we catch these fish?
You build a net.
Commander?
A multiphasic force field, to be exact. We wanted to see what we were up against, so we built a small chamber that could keep one of them trapped for several minutes.
If we could expand on that technology, we might be able to create a latticework of multiphasic force fields around both ships.
Rudy?
If Captain Janeway agrees.
We'll need to examine that stasis chamber.
I'm afraid that won't be possible. It's in our research lab. That whole section was flooded with thermionic radiation during the last attack. It'll be days before anyone can go in there.
The design schematics are in our auxiliary data core.
I'll see if I can download them. You give me a hand?